Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes, Trails in Cold Steel. I almost said Trails in the Sky. Trails in Cold Steel 2, where we left off. The rescue mission commenced to save Fiona, but I wanted to grind up, so I managed to grind up a couple levels I'm happy with. We're going to continue on and try and do this. Hopefully I grinded well enough.
Hard to find time to tidy up when there's a war going on, I guess.
Lot of, like, captain guards around here, which is kind of annoying because they are pretty powerful. Should be able to make my way through here easy enough. I am skipping battles, as you saw. I'm trying to run by everything I can, just to, because I'm trying to save, conserve whatever items I have, and not having to heal up, like all that stuff. I feel like I'm readily leveled, so yeah, perfectly fine for me. And if I'm not, I'll just come back and start fighting everything again. For whatever might be waiting for us. This looks like it. Yep.
We should be just beyond that door.
Alright, let's give a rest. I grinded up a good bit. I got enough levels to the point where I don't think I need to grind. As you can see, we're basically 85. Everyone, Fee is like just one fight away from getting 85. I could have grinded her as well, but I figured, why bother? Okay. I'm four. Why bother? Because I'm just not a patient person. I can tolerate level grinding. Just at some point, I want to continue on and play more of the story. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Elliot?
Huh?
Fiona!
We got you, Fiona. Fiona Craig.
And your friends are with you, too.
It's good to see you're safe, Fiona.
Hey, Fiona. Your knights in shining armor are here.
I don't know how I can possibly begin to thank you. And just look at you, Elliot. You've grown so much since I last saw you. I'm so proud of you.
This is kind of not the time, though, for that.
Silence, girl! Do you have any idea of the situation you're in?
Uh-oh.
And that goes for the rest of you, too. Don't come any closer. That is if you value her life.
No, there is nothing noble in using a hostage as a shield. Have you no sense of shame? Get that filthy sword of yours away from her at once!
I think you're the one who doesn't understand the situation that they're in. If you put so much as a scratch on her, you can forget your chances of getting out of here unharmed.
And it looks like the Jaegers your boss hired aren't here. So you can kiss any backup plans you've got up your sleeve goodbye.
You can surrender peacefully, or you can walk out of here with one less hand.
Your call.
Yeah, you talk big now, but you're going to regret ever setting foot in the Twin... in the Twin Dragon's Bridge.
Uh-oh. Monster? Yeah. Got some pets. Armored military monster, Geyser Dovin.
What?
They're gigantic!
Are these like the ones we fought underneath Berea Hard?
No, these are more highly trained.
They do look
Please,
slightly
be careful.
Different.
Those are no ordinary beast. Go forth, Geyser Dovin. Tear them to shred with your ferocious fangs.
We're going to have to take them out!
Right!
Stay there, Fiona! We'll save you as soon as we've taken care of this.
Let's do it. This shouldn't... I don't think this should be too much trouble. It doesn't feel like it'd be. I want to do my ass break, but... I'm not going to. Strictly because... All we need to do is hit him once. And... Oh, nice. You did it for me. And we get the 200 ass break that I want. so we can get the more powerful one. Go for it.
Behold the light of the Arcade School! Radiant Wolf!
Give me that big, big damage. 20,000. Nice. Turn. And I just hit mine. Nice. Alright, so what we're gonna do though, because we can, why not? Transformation mode, Farine. Then we can S break, Azure Flame them. 20,000. I love that. She's not, but you know what we can do? We can overdrive. Give us a couple turns. Let her build her hers up, because that's going to be 30%. Ooh, we got a burst too. I forgot I saved up for everyone. Go for it, everyone. 200. Nice. There you go.
Here we go.
I'm wondering if I'd be able to make it to 100 in time. I don't know though. It'd be nice.
No problem.
To get Reen's. Reen's one more Azure down from Reen. I don't know if you've seen Elisa's move, but this is it. It's the same as the first game, I believe. So if you didn't see it. From the first, you definitely should watch that playthrough so you can see that. 25,000 off on this one. We're close to beating it. Come on.
Here we go.
And we can get another overdrive going.
Overdrive!
Nice. So I can get another move off from Reen that I want. Because we only got one turn left in this mode. Azure Flame Slash. So close to kill. Yeah, it's gone now. That's fine though.
Right.
We did enough damage to warrant getting this thing killed.
Let's move.
It's one down. I don't know if this one gets buffed. Is he gonna get buffed or anything? That his friend's gone? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Oh, he can call allies? Oh, the little dogs. He took damage, though. How? Ooh, he's called a lot. Oh, okay. So that's what he does in his last ditch resort attack.
Second form. Damn.
Gale, yes. Ah, you missed him. But you did hit him, at least.
Gotcha.
And I'd rather take him down first than the wolves anyway. Oh, 5,000. Oh, I forgot that she has the link ability to keep him up from a death hit. That's annoying. Why are these things slightly stronger than I thought they were? When I've fought a bunch of them already to the point where I didn't like they shouldn't be that strong. That they're doing death hits like that. We need to kill this thing because it's gonna go next, and it's gonna be annoying. Take more than 2,200. There you go.
An opening.
Save up. That's dead.
Leave this to me.
Get to turn right to Laura. Radiant Blade these two. Oh, of course you miss. Green's dead. That's fine.
Stay with us.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh, she had another link ability to use on him? Awesome.
I won't give
awesome,
up.
Awesome. Alright, CP. Nice. Swear, I love Reen and Elisa's team up here. Those two are down. And you're dead. Battle one.
Together, Lauren. Success.
She got her 85. Damn it.
This can't be happening.
We did it.
Thank goodness. You're all okay.
I think it's about time you tossed that sword aside. Don't you?
I'm not finished yet.
Got another freaking secret passage door? Oh my gosh, dude.
No way.
There's more of them.
You're only delaying the inevitable. Give up and surrender.
Silence! You should be the one surrendering. If this commoner's life means anything to you,
enough
then...
Enough of this nonsense.
Manly voice. That's...
Uh-huh.
Is Nineheart!
Whoa!
Huh? That's Nineheart. I know that hair. Is he gonna take both of them down? Yep. Instructor Nineheart. Damn. Both of them. What? Damn. Oh, he did.
You were...
Instructor Nineheart.
Nineheart to the rescue.
I'm pleased to see you all again.
Major Nineheart. He was supposed to be in the West, right? That's what they said,
instructor.
I think.
So you should address me as Major Nineheart now.
You haven't changed.
How very you, Major.
Well, look who showed up to steal all the glory. Good to see you alive, Major Nineheart.
Likewise.
Fiona, are you okay?
It's okay. I'm perfectly fine. Thank you, Elliot, for coming to save me. Thank you.
I'm happy you're okay, too.
Aww.
So worried.
Thank you, each and every one of you. How could I ever possibly repay you?
We're just glad that you're all right.
Getting to hear you play the piano again is all the thanks I need.
The Lieutenant General should have this fortress under control before long. You can relax, at least for now.
With that, Twin Dragon's bridge fell with minimal conflict. Unfortunately, they were able to rescue Fiona unharmed. Following the battle, the 4th Armored Division occupied the base. And the soldiers who were stationed there were forced to retreat back to Kaldic. However, Kaldic was ill-suited as a base, and they quickly abandoned it, edging farther south. They eventfully joined forces with those stationed within Bereahard, and together they strengthened the city's defense. The 4th Armored Division, meanwhile, chose not to pursue them, electing only to free Kaldic. And as another Noble Alliance force was stationed along the route to Trista, the stalemate between the two armies resumed.
Thank you again for rescuing me. I don't know what I would have done if not for you.
Never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined Her Highness coming to my daughter's rescue. I am truly humbled. How can I possibly repay the kindness you have bestowed upon my family?
You needn't repay me for a thing, General. We're all just glad that everything ended without incident.
Thankfully, yeah.
By the way, that was a pretty slick timing on your part, Major. I thought you had been acting separately from the 4th Armored Division all this time.
Indeed. We were told you were in the Western Erebonia. That's correct. Actually, I was away getting in contact with the other divisions, the 7th included. Yesterday, however, I caught word that Miss Craig had been moved here. As soon as I heard the news, I hurried here in record time.
Ah, you're so sweet, Lionheart.
Not at all. I simply did as anyone in my position would.
Huh? What's up with those two? He's got the hots for her, I can tell.
That's why he came so fast.
But they've known each other for ages, though. Still, it's unlike you to act on a whim, Nightheart. Perhaps it's a sign you're becoming more flexible as a soldier, and I mean that in a good way. I do realize that, but it was in part due to receiving some guidance from a rather peculiar source. And having discovered a way into the base thanks to that, I resolved to make use of it. A peculiar source. I can't speak.
Kind of like with us and that weird guy. Do you mean...
Yeah. This person's been leading us around with some sort of guidance.
You wouldn't happen to be referring to a suspicious hooded man, would you? As it so happens, I am. Is he acquaintance of yours?
Well, acquaintance is a strong word.
Suspicious is right, though. Now you've got me curious.
Well, leaving him aside for the time being, the 4th Armored Division will be assuming control of the Twin Dragons Bridge from this point forward. Leave everything here to us. Need only to focus on deciding your next destination. Should you require any supplies, you may want to stop by Keldic before leaving.
Thanks, Dad. We are pretty short on supplies, so that sounds like an excellent idea in my book.
While you may have ended up fighting alongside the Imperial Army this time, I do feel that there is a significance in you continuing to act as a third faction. I will be wishing you well. Thank you, Major.
Right back at you. Catch you later, Fiona. Bye. Be safe.
This part actually, too, might be slow. Slow? Short. Because, like I said, I don't think I'm going to show the request sessions, because it looks like what they're going to do is, you know, like the first game, we'll have major parts and then have a session where we have to do requests and stuff, maybe finding more store students, stuff like that. And it's going to be kind of not worth showing, in my opinion. I'm trying to get story-related only, nothing to do with, like, you know, those types of events. I mean, if you want to see everything to its entirety besides story... Pick the game up yourself. You know, it's worth picking up. It's like, I can't stress enough how much I recommend picking up these titles. And at that, as much as I love and appreciate you guys watching, you know, if you have the chance to play it, I'd rather you play along with me. It'd be pretty cool, you know. And we just kind of work off each other. It's like, you know, we're all playing together, sort of deal. And for those that can't get it, you know, I'm super excited. Like, excitedly happy to show it off to you. They chose to stop by as the newly liberated Keldic, and while the Courageous was being resupplied, they decided to walk around and check up on the townsfolk. It's an intermission. Keldic stop over a day. I guess that would be considered like a rest day. Glad everything went well. Sorry, guys. I hate that. I get worried of pushing that button. We still have some time until we have to leave. I know Becky and Rosine are somewhere around here. Maybe I should catch up with them. I'm kind of curious what the rest of the gang is up to. So we got some bonding points to spend here. 5. I do want to bond with certain people, so if they're around here, we'll bond. If not, I'm out. So we got Toa there. Elliot there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 7 people to bond with here. Oh, definitely want to bond with you. Because you're bae, so have to. Yeah, this was our first field study, and Sarah's got stuck in the bar while everyone else had to just do a bunch of stuff. Way to inflate a guy's ego. Oh! She wants to ride on the back of the bike with me. Alright, that sounds amazing. Look at them. She gonna like think anything, say something, like in her mind at least? No, I guess not. Raising that bond, getting Elisa to the max. So Eustace is here. Who's at the end here? Emma. Is that it? I'm half tempted to bond with Emma, but I think we're gonna just say. Bank on our on the bonding and get out of here. This is what's her name? Becky, yeah. What's got you in such a rush? On her merchant skills, so she's gonna sell stuff in a crate just for us. That'd be nice.
A lively lass, isn't she?
Blue Blanc. That's what it sounds like. Oh no, it's this guy. Who is this? You're.
I see you remember me after all. That's quite the honor, Reen Schwarzer.
Just who in the world are you? I'm aware how you've been supporting both us and Major Neinhardt from the shadows, but you're a little too suspicious for your own good. Why do you know my name? And what exactly are you trying to accomplish?
There's no need to be hasty, but the time has finally come for me to reveal my true identity to you.
Oh, really? Cool. Who are you?
It's the instructor.
It's one of the teachers. Oh my gosh. What? Instructor Thomas Lysander. Oh
it's
my
gosh. It's certainly been a while since you've enjoyed the bliss of one of my enthralling lessons, hasn't it?
That was anticlimactic.
I trust you've been doing well.
Why are you, of all people, here? Wait, no, the better question is, why are you in disguise in the first place?
Excellent question. And fortunately, one with a simple answer as well.
That was so anticlimactic.
See,
I thought it was someone really important.
To avoid any trouble that might arise if anyone were to place me as one of Thor's instructors. I must be a master of disguise, because it worked so well that no one ever suspected me.
I really thought it was somebody important. I think I need a minute to process all of this. So you're the one who helped us back at the Twin Dragons Bridge?
Indeed, 'twas I. My goal was to aid you as covertly as I could manage. But there's no need to lurk in the shadows any longer. I pledge my support, my life, my love. From now on, you can sleep easier at night knowing I'll be right there.
Isn't this all a bit sudden? Though I suppose it will be helpful to have another instructor on board. Wow. After gladly welcoming their new allies on board, Rin and the rest of Class 7 took flight once again to assess the situation in Erebonia.
Upper rank you go! Here's a bonus from the Academy. Wow, that must have been tough. You guys are really on the ball!
Touring Erebonia 2. So this is another Do Missions Day. Yeah, so basically, I'm not going to show the tourings, I think. It's just, they seem kind of monotonous to me. I don't know. Oh my, this ship is simply spectacular. There's something to captivate the eye. I've been dying to board the Courageous for quite some time, so being here is now a dream come true. All right. And all of my dreams were dashed the second I learned that suspicious man turned out to be Instructor Tom. Oh, me and Maki is on the same page. I know how you feel. So much for a super cool action hero. Right? I'm over here thinking that it's like somebody awesome. I don't know. He's always come across as an airhead to me, but maybe there's more to him than I thought. Instructor, what exactly made you leave Trista? Actually, it was Principal Van Dyke. Wanted me to look out for all the students who have fled the academy, make sure they're all right, covertly lend them a hand if they were in a pickle, that sort of thing.
Really?
You know, it was through the principal that George and I were able to reunite with everyone, too.
The more time goes on, the more people we realize have been looking out for us.
Tell me about it. We have so much to be thankful for. Make sure you never forget that.
Regardless, now we've taken care of things at the Twin Dragons Bridge. I propose we resume traveling around and gathering information.
Works for me. And thanks to our operation being a complete success, we should be able to land at Keldic and the bridge too. So like Yusa said, let's get back to gathering information and helping out those in need. You got any more requests for us to knock out? Yep, Prince Oliver sent along some.
I'll make a mech out of you.
Meet me in the main corridor of the Twin Dragons Bridge. Terrible news, Reen. A malevolent worm has swallowed Toa whole. What will the Courageous do without its darling marshmallow mascot? Okay, so that was a fabrication. But just think, what if she had been swallowed? You'd surely do your best to kill that monster, no? Abyss worm. And creeping for creeps.
Well, we've got all kinds of different ones. I certainly wasn't expecting to see one from Major Nightheart. Especially one involving Valimar. I know what he wants. I'm sure he'll elaborate once we're there. If we can take care of that and the extermination requests, we should be okay. These all look like so much fun. Can I come this time? Can I? You do know this isn't a game, right?
Well, it's not like she can't hold her own in a fight. Why not? Anyway, let's get started. So the Valimar one I'm going to do. This is what I do. If I guess, see it valued as being worth doing. Okay, start that. I think, since they're 85, it'd be worth taking, like, a backup crew like this and getting them to the proper levels, right? I have to take Elisa, though, too. Wait, restart that. So, Elisa, I'm gonna take you. And then what we'll do is take 270s plus this. We'll do it like that. Eusis. We'll do that. Confirm. You can now stop by Becky's trade shop on the third floor. At this shop, some goods can be exchanged for some rare or valuable ones. Cool. This is Reen.
About time. Yo, it's Clara from the art club.
Clara, your guy's friend, right? Where are you calling from?
Yeah, I forgot about that now. Come on down to the ship's hold right away. You're gonna like what you see. There you are. I've been waiting for you.
Well, you really were on the courageous. How long have you been here?
Not that long. I was busy crafting my art in the Nord Highlands. But then Herschel found me and asked if I could come aboard. I've got no idea how she found me, but I figured I'd find a nice space to work on my art.
I see.
Can I get to the point now?
Yeah, by all means. What do you mean, and why here?
Well, it concerns this knight of yours, and it relates to the ancient technology I found near the quarry.
Ancient technology?
Check this out.
It looks like some really old tool. It appears to have a strange design carved into it.
I found it in an out-of-the-way ruin near the quarry. Judging by the wall painting near where I found it, it's an ancient implement of some kind. Apparently it'll let me make orbs with special abilities within them, which can be used to power up your knight.
You can power up Valimar? That is indeed possible. Ancient orbs can be refined by using that tool to combine specific materials. Inserting such orbs into my core will raise my basic parameters. That's incredible. You can really do that?
That wall painting's given me a good idea of how you make them. Bring me the materials and I'll take care of making them and inserting them for you.
You will? Are you sure that you can manage? You make it sound really easy, but it's hard to imagine it will be.
I'm used to working with stone. I doubt it'll all be that much different from sculpting. I take it you don't mind either, Valimar, or whatever your name is.
I leave it to you, Meister. It really doesn't take too long to adapt, does it? Still, we're only going to keep fighting stronger enemies. And these orbs sound like just what you need.
Indeed. Make good use of them. Reen, there is another matter of importance we must discuss. It concerns a new power of my own. Spatial translocation.
Spatial translocation? It is a once-sealed ability of mine that has been restored by the heightening of your mana.
This would allow you to call upon me in battle regardless of location.
Really? I know we could get some great use out of that. I'll be counting on you, Valimar.
Acknowledged. I will be here in this hold, should you require me.
Nice pet you got there, Schwarzer. Well, whatever. Take this. It's the one I tried earlier.
Is this one of those orbs that you were talking about?
Yep. We'll just call them EX orbs. Ancient orbs is too much beautiful. Too much something.
She didn't say beautiful. I read that wrong. She might have. I don't know. I'll be around to make the art. So she's going to make Valimar stronger. Awakener's Call craft. Using this craft allows you to battle by controlling Valimar for 3 turns. Valimar's attacks are incredibly powerful, but he can only be summoned once per battle. Calling him consumes 500 Arenes EP. So we can summon him to kind of do a big attack on any enemy now. Keep in mind that there are certain battles where this craft cannot be used. You can call Valimar to the battlefield and fight with him for 3 turns. An insert orb. I got you. So basically, Valimar has his own equipment that we can put on him, and she's the key to doing so. I'm actually curious. I don't know. Okay. What do I want to do now? I wanted to see Nightheart, right? Where's he at? Did he say what part of the ship he'd be at? Or is he even on the ship? Did I totally miscommunicate that? Where the hell is Nightheart? Twin Dragons Bridge. Okay. wondering. I was like, where the hell is Lionheart? Where am I walking? Okay, can I... Yeah, choose destination. Lunaria Nature Park. Go to the twins. There. And there.
Where do you want to go?
We're going to the
twins. Leave
it to me. So I'll do Nine Hearts because it involves Valimar. If it's something like exterminating a monster, I don't care. Those will be skipped. So that's how I think I'll do it. That way, you have a good story part to watch. We're going that way, right? Yeah, pretty sure.
Let's
use the
going.
Bike. I don't think I've actually showed the bike on screen, but I have a bike. I can use it whenever. This is the best way to travel. It's so cool. Especially when you're going across the North Highlands. We'll probably end up going there at some point in the story where I can show you. So cool. Really love it. Oh my gosh, I can drive it in here too. Alright. Hello. There you are, Schwarzer. Apologies for making you come all the way out here. Not at all, sir. Dare I ask why one of the Noble Alliance's soldats is here? Isn't that one of those Spiegels? Indeed. They're specifically designed to be piloted by unit commanders and the like. We managed to seize this one during our takeover here.
Oh, wow.
The 4th Division lives up to their fame. They must have been really shocked to have one of these taken from them.
Indeed. This serves as quite the trophy for the 4th Division.
I'm impressed at how relatively undamaged it is, though. Capturing it like that must have been a real challenge. Under normal circumstances, it would have been, but thanks to your assistance, we were able to catch them off guard. They never saw it coming.
So it's all thanks to us. Woo!
Yes, that is correct. While we only managed to seize the one, this is more than enough for us. Simply being able to analyze exactly what our enemy's weapons are capable of is a huge boon for us. And on that note, Schwarzer, I'd like to conduct a test battle against you with the Spiegel. Are you sure? Do you even know how to pilot a soldat, sir? If you don't mind me asking. Simple, Schwarzer. I managed to get my hands on some relevant documentation during my stint in Western Erebonia. They proved to be an excellent instructional manual. I successfully completed a test run before you arrived. I'm still learning a lot myself. I'm not entirely sure just how productive this will be for you. In that case, just think of this as a part of your training, and come at me with your full might. Well, I do need all the training I can get. Try not to overthink your actions. Just come at me with the intent to win, and let your body take care of the rest. Yes, sir. I'll come at you with my all. Very good. How would you like to begin now? Yeah, let's begin now. I'm ready. Excellent. Let's take this elsewhere before we begin. Because this seems cool. So that's why I'm saying, I'll do this, but... If it's something like just exterminate monsters, really don't care. Soldat battle.
It's so strange seeing Major Nightheart in a soldat.
Gulp, I sure hope nothing goes wrong.
Right, I would hate to see either of them get injured.
I look forward to seeing what the two of them are capable of. I can understand why the Lieutenant General and his men are here. When did the rest of you get here to watch?
Yeah, I called them, of course. I thought it'd be better if you had everyone cheering you on.
We wish you all the best. Show us what you can do. No pressure, guys. Don't let your concentration waver, Schwarzer. This may be a test, but I have no intention of holding back against you. Yes, sir.
He might be new at piloting, but he's no slouch. If anything, he's stronger than anyone you've fought before. Don't let your guard down for even a second.
I know. Let's do this, Valimar. Acknowledged. All right.
This will be a tough one.
forget what these things are weak. So try the arm. Yeah, that works.
Gotcha.
In that stance, at least.
I can do this.
Give us that backup, Elisa. This dude is strong. He's got a lot of attack in him too. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Defend. Cause I know this is gonna hurt. Cross break. Ow. Jeez. I guarded it, and it took 9,000. Like a guard. Like, come on. That's crazy.
No problem. Allow me.
All we gotta do is keep the heals going. We can do this. Guard these.
Is that all?
I don't trust taking those.
Right.
Those cross breaks head on. Let's charge up some mana early on because I don't trust not having my mana ready. I love that he gets the double hits like that. That's really annoying.
Bring it up.
And then right into this one again.
Is that all?
I'm good.
I can do this.
Luckily, I charged my mana too. So, give us the heal. Slice and dice. Not getting any breaks to do the extra attack, which is really annoying.
Right.
Ow. Damn it! Right into that.
Bring it up! Is that all?
Ow. Heavenly Slash. There you go. That's gotcha. What I wanted. And he's paralyzed, so he can't go. So use a recovery self. Bring our mana back up. Nah. Hang in there.
This is bad.
No, it's not. We're gonna be fine. There you go. I'm getting my
It's working. Keep it up.
Battle points up. Ooh. Oh no.
Bring it
I can guard this though, thankfully. And survive.
Is that all?
Ow.
Right. Allow me.
Oh no! I didn't mean to hit his body. Damn it. I didn't mean to hit his body. Ow.
I can do this.
Have charge up. Here we go again with this.
Bring it up.
Defend.
Is that all?
Not letting that come in like head on. No way. There you
gotcha.
Go. I don't want to do the finisher. I want the united hit. Ow. What is that? That's new looking.
Allow me.
Not failing this.
Guard.
That's new looking. I don't know what that is. Mountain cleaver.
Is that all?
Nah. I'm good. Oh my gosh! Right into the other one. Cross break. Wow.
Right.
Damn, dude. Because he's getting weak. He's going all out on me. Oh, here we go again.
Bring it up.
This is gonna go right into that other move, right? Is that how he does it with this thing? Yeah, right into the other. Oh, he's doing that cleaver again?
Bring it up.
Crap. Take it.
Is that all?
Ow.
I can do this. Allow me.
Heal me up. We can do this.
Is that all?
Ow. Wow. He's doing. That's a new special too.
Bring from it the look up. Of it.
What he's like, the angle he's at. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Ow. Oh, my gosh. He's doing special after special. Charge up some mana.
Bring it on.
Survive these hits. Come on.
Is that all? Burn to it. Let's go. Gotcha.
So that's five. Next time I get it, a chance to get that mode. Ow.
No problem.
I should be able to do my United hit, which should give me a good amount of damage taken off of him. He's so quick. It's crazy.
Bring it on.
Right.
Charge up. Charge that mana. Come on, brother. Bring it. Right into the slice. I'm good. I'm good. Hang in there. Morning. Morning moon. Counter. What? Because I don't have enough CP. Oh, crap.
Let's go.
Unite attack. Do it. Do some damage. There you go. 49,000. Come on. Ah, hang in there. He's going in for another hit, too. Cover spell. And I can guard now. So we're back in the game.
Defend.
Chrome break. Yeah. Thought you had us, didn't you?
No problem.
Lord D. Flare. Mountain Cleaver. Eh. Right into another one. He's literally just back to back. What's his HP at? 46,000.
Defend. Is that all?
Again. Oh, crap.
Not
the sucky thing is, he keeps going faster than Elisa. It's annoying.
Is that all?
Look at that, and he's gonna go again.
Is that all?
Oh my gosh, dude.
Let's go! Gotcha!
I can do this.
I have to recover self with what we got, because he just went way too many times.
Bring it up.
Which kind of screwed me a bit there.
Is that all?
Cross break. Right, I can charge up though now.
Right. Have some mana.
Charge. Come on, I gotta survive.
Bring it up.
Whatever onslaught of attacks he's about to do now. Cross break. There we go again.
You're not
crap.
Yet. Keep going.
Is he at 31,000? Defend again. Cross break. Plus a regular attack.
Is that all?
And alright, we're good. I don't want to use anything special attack wise.
Let's go.
Crit.
Gotcha.
And
I can do this.
What's he at? 16,000. She's not gonna be enough to kill, so I'm gonna need to recover.
Allow me!
Because I'm gonna take his hit head on now. So I need that health boost. Mountain Cleaver. Holy crap. I knew I needed to recover. Jeez, I didn't think it'd take 50,000. Mountain Cleaver. It's not over. It is not over. We're gonna win this. Bastard.
Defend.
We're gonna win this. We're so close.
Is that all?
I don't care how many times that you get to go in a row. We're gonna win.
No problem. Have some money.
Charge up. This is one hard ass battle. And he goes again.
Bring it
he usually does because he likes to go one after another after another, apparently.
Is that all?
And again with another special.
Bring it
up. Keep charging. Keep charging. Keep defending. Keep charging up my HP little as I can. Until Lisa gets to go.
Not out yet. Keep
bring
going.
It up.
Get. So we can get a heal. Come
is
on.
That all?
All right, I can
Lisa's
do this.
Turn.
Allow me.
Get that heal.
Is that all?
Good. I'm good. Alright. I need to attack. Otherwise he's just gonna keep going. So
Birds
flame impact.
Let's go!
And finish
gotcha.
It.
Attack.
Gotcha.
Well done! You did great!
So he literally can kill you in two hits if you don't defend like a nut. Because he took like 49,000 with that one move.
He did it.
That was impressive, Rin.
It's finally over. You fought admirably, Swarcher. I'm amazed he can get up after that.
It's like they never even fought. I wonder how he managed to sustain virtually no damage. That's pretty impressive.
With the way he fought, it's almost as if maintaining defense over offense was the entire point.
No. He literally just continued to onslaught attack me. And
he acts like a seasoned veteran, even in something he's barely operated before.
That was crazy. Good work, Schwarzer. Thanks to your cooperation, that proved to be a very worthwhile test.
I should be thanking you, sir. You were pulling strategies that never would have crossed my mind. Come to think of it, what happened to the Lieutenant General and Fiona? They were here just before.
Ah, right. The Lieutenant General returned to his duties and asked me to pass on his regards to you. He's a busy man, but this test will play a vital...
I can barely win here. How am I supposed to win against Crow? I'm sure I could have fought better if I had a weapon for Valimar, but would even that have been enough?
There's no need to be so impatient, Schwarzer.
Sir?
It was something I sensed while fighting you in that battle. You appeared to be in a great rush to achieve something. But is that something, an accomplishment you can achieve alone?
Well,
if it is a problem that concerns only you, you may have to change something about yourself to overcome it. If not, however, I would suggest you simply keep following the path that you believe in for the present.
Huh? My path, huh?
My apologies. I didn't intend to meddle in your affairs and lecture you, but I think it may have come across that way.
You have nothing to apologize for, sir. After all, lecturing students is what instructors do. I feel a little less lost as a result, too.
Well then, I'm glad to hear it. With that settled, I should be returning to my duties. Thank you again for your assistance today, Schwarzer.
Think nothing of it, sir. Just you wait, Crow. I might not stand a chance against you now, but the time will come when I can win.
Oh, I didn't mean to skip that. Damn it. I keep hitting the button at the wrong times. Alright, so that's complete. Skill handbook as reward. AP.
That was a real exciting fight. I had fun just watching it. I can't believe how easily Major Nightheart handled that soul bat either. They don't call him Nightheart the Mighty for nothing.
Nightheart the Mighty? That's a pretty fitting name for him.
He's certainly courageous enough for the title. It was only since the war began that I discovered his name is well known in the provincial armies, too.
I would love the opportunity to see him fight without a soldat at some point. It's a shame one soldat isn't likely to be very effective alone. Though even with Nightheart piloting it...
Well, anyway, that wraps up his request. We still got another one to take care of, so we'd better get moving.
Alright, so I'm going to end that there, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, share with a friend. I'm going to do this request off-screen because, like I said, it's a monster extermination, and I really don't care for... Like, I don't think they're relevant. You know, there is some talking scene, but it's a monster extermination. Unless something, you know, an Ouroboros member comes to attack us while we're killing a monster. Anyway.
I'll see you guys later.